too insane, dude. I mean, are too OP. Yeah, see, what am I supposed to do, dude? There we go. Game. Oh my God. Okay, fuck this game, you fuck the enemies. Not what the fuck? Okay, you know what? Dude, I have no ammo. Okay. Back. Oh, what the hell? Oh. No! Good. Okay, this is bullshit.
Counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny.
There has to be a way to get that on. I don't know. I don't know, I'm stuck again because I don't. I don't know what to do. So, like, maybe. I mean, cause that, I mean, am I...
Damn it, it's stuck! Yeah, the counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny.
It just doesn't go nowhere. It doesn't. Oh, maybe. No? Okay, I see this. Oh, they were serious. I thought it was just a joke.
Go.
You were cutting that a little fine.
Ah! God.
Nay, help me! Kill them! Shoot them! Come on! Get back, you!
Let's use the cart.
There you go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is.
I am ready to be done with this game, and I'm gonna follow it, and then... The fourth one and a lot of legacy. I've never played that one. Come on!
Get down! There's guardians down here too! Shoot them! Catch!
Bye! Come on, come on! This is ridiculous. We have a human enemy that hard to kill, and then we got these supernatural things to kill. See, now I don't have the bow. Again, the bow kills them with one side. But okay, he needs to die. I don't care if he's like supernatural. He needs to fucking die. Like, see me.
Get down. Guardians down here too. Oh.
Oh, come on, Goog! Okay, Goog, I don't know what they expect from players, Goog. Like, I have to kill him, dude. I'm throwing grenades. Okay, he's gone. No! 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 Come on! Okay, dude. Oh my god, dude. One. Just go. I cannot come this far with this guy now. Come on. Get the crossbow, I got ammo, right? Okay, so... Oh my god, game! You got a mother... You can't if we come from here, it's stupid.
Watch out for the guys with the slings!
Oh my god, dude, come on!
They just keep coming!
That does something, maybe.
Try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry.
Not you ain't gonna kill me twice.
There.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
Wow.
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Well, at least Chloe isn't gonna leave her. But with her cameraman, nothing they could do. They had to, but he got shot in the head anyway.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Okay, dude.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
Okay, fuck this game, dude, honestly. Mine. Okay, dude.
A little bit further, here we go. Okay, hang back.
God, no, get the M4, dude.
That's the last one. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
Just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Tony 6, Tree of Life. Is that the... Yes. Last capsule of Uncaught A2. Saving 2 lives, that's for sure. Oh my god. Yes, 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 yes. Capsule Tony 6. The last capsule. I can't wait to saw capsule 3. I mean, capsule 3. Uncaught is 3. No, no, no. Oh, God. Yep, it's making him invisible.
What the hell?
Maybe it's gonna make you invisible. Maybe it heals you. I don't know.
Hold your fire!
He's mine. Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
Well, his men, I guess, so...
No.
But he's alive.
No, you have got to be kidding me.
Oh, come on.
You cannot defeat me. You sure about that?
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Because he has a shotgun, and I got an assault rifle.
Not you.
Oh, come on. Well, that's supposed to happen, I think. I hope.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
What am I supposed to do, dude? It doesn't make sense.
I will crush you.
What, just keep suing? Oh my god. Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna look a bit. Oh, come on, Duke! What am I supposed to do when he has a shotgun and it's kind of invisible? Oh! Whoa, come on! Okay. I didn't even think he was gonna... Dude, come on! Oh my god, this game is so stupid. This game is so stupid. This game is so stupid. Come on, let's go. Move. Come on.
mind, you big ugly bitch. No! You think you can stop me? Bring it on!
No! Get up, Gray! Come on! Come on!
No! You will not stand in the way of destiny!
Oh my God!
You're going to die here!
Oh, sup? Come on, come on!
Come on, you big ugly bitch! Stand your ground and fight! You think you can stop me?
Oh my, no! Game!
Shut up!
Sam, you shut the fuck up. Come on, game!
Stand your ground and fight.
Oh my God, that doesn't do nothing. Come on, goo. Okay. Come on! Okay.
Come and get me!
Okay, I don't...
How do you like that, huh?
guys. Finally.
Zarovich! You think I am a monster? But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed?
How many just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
Good.
Holy shit.
Oh, wait, that's not supposed to happen, obviously.
Stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
See, guys? No. See, I know she's the guy. I remember playing Uncharted 4. She's in.
Do you check?
Oh. Remember they were going there?
It's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Oh, that's Sully.
Lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
You're sure?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate.
It's me.
I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4. You were at least an 8.
Mm-hmm.
8.
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns?
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No.
Yes, you did.
No,
I
had
saw you
all
shed along. Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out. You were bawling.
Was it sunny? You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in the jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's this?
Finally, the end. Oh my god, that was Uncalled Q Among Thieves. You guys enjoy this series? Leave it a like, comment down below. Subscribe for more in Uncalled 3, which I'm gonna start right now. Which you guys won't see that for maybe a month or so. And yeah, I will see you guys in Uncalled 3.